You know, these last few weeks is just mental preparation. I'm physically ready. Now it's just mentally just getting focused on tasks ahead and just following the game plan, man, and listening to my corner, man. That's my main focus for this fight.
Is it the hardest part, getting waiting for the last 2 weeks? Is this the toughest part?
Yeah, I would say next week would be even tougher because, you know, you have all the, you know, you have the press conference and then you got all the interviews and stuff. I mean, it's a big, huge fight, pay-per-view, so... You know, it's a lot of stuff you got to do to sell the fight during the week. And that's the hardest part is just keep on talking about the fight. And you're waiting. Then you go to the hotel room. And then you're sleeping. You're waiting. That's the hardest part, man. And then finally the weigh-ins will come. After the weigh-ins, then you get to eat anything you want, you know. And then after that, it's just a waiting game. Until that night.
Of all the guys that you fought, where would you rank this guy?
Oh, he's probably probably the best fighter. I mean, as far as... to date, probably the best fighter I've ever faced because of his resume and what he's done in boxing. So he's fought nothing but the best. He's seen the best in the world. He's been in the ring with Floyd Mayweather, Manny Pacquiao, the two best fighters in the world. And, you know, it's nothing this guy hasn't seen. He's fought against all the best, Barrera, Morales. I mean, he fought everybody, man. So this is, he's towards the end of his career. You know, he's 40 years old. You know, only a few fighters in the history of boxing have success over 40. He's one of them. Bernard Hopkins is another one. He's fighting against a young gun, man.
Did you see 24/7?
Oh, I saw 24/7, yeah.
Great job.
It was good. It was good work, man. It was surprisingly, it was good. I wanted to see more. I was like, oh, that's it? Oh, I can't wait to the next episode. You know what I mean? I was watching it. It was good.
What did you think of his offer to have you come train with him for a month?
Oh, man, that's hilarious. Come on, man. It took him till he was 40 years old and get a cheetah strength coach to come in and then get his body looking like he looking. Man, I've been looking like I've been looking since I was 11 years old. You know, I've had a six-pack since I was 11 years old. Hard work and dedication, you know what I mean? And I've done it all naturally, too. You know, you can look at my body now. We're going to look October 11th. We're going to see who got the best body. You know what I mean? You can post it side by side. I know I'm going to have the best looking body. I'm going to be in the best physical shape there is. So... everybody know me, man. You know, my body look photoshopped. It looked unreal. And I'm doing 2 drug testing just to show everybody and show the world that I'm a clean athlete, that this has all been hard work and dedication all the way through. Hard work and dedication. 365 days, I got a vein. Come poke me. I don't care. I'm clean. I have no shame. I'll do the best testing there is in boxing or in the world. If you take a hair follicle, you won't find nothing. No illegal testosterone, nothing illegal in my body, you know. You know, you might find a little, you know, back in the day, you might find a little green, sticky, icky, icky or something, you know. That's way back there, you know what I mean? You know, I experimented, I was young, and you know, but other than that, I mean, you ain't going to find nothing else, you know. So, hey, come on.
You think Marquez is going to be slower, or you think he's going to be not as strong?
He's gonna be strong without a doubt. He's a naturally strong guy, man. Big shoulders, back is like this, dude. I seen his back. I was like, God, his back get that damn big. It's wide, man. Wide than that damn door. So he's gonna be definitely strong. I think he's gonna be a little. He's gonna try to be quick. He's gonna try to be a little bit more elusive, you know. But let's see how long that shit lasts. Let's see if it lasts, you know, the whole fight. I doubt it. I mean, I still think age is a huge factor in this fight. I'm quick, I'm younger, and I feel like I'm more durable towards the end of the fight and towards the middle of the fight.
Do you think
Well, I mean, there's a couple of ways you can...